What's up, MMA Mafia? I'm back with another freaking video. I'm back with another banger. Team Maya's spam the comments right now because y'all know that we are the best team on YouTube. Before I get into this video, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all showing love to all our previous videos on our channel. And make sure that you guys have your post notifications on because I know y'all want to get a shout out at the end of this video. So I just created my own channel. I'm gonna need y'all to subscribe. It's gonna be right in the description down below. I'll be posting soon. I'm just waiting on my intro, you know, all that type of stuff. I'm coming on there very professional so we can stay consistent. And then I see by this title, yes, we finna tee up today. Team Maya is back. I was gone for a minute because it was my birthday. I had to turn up real quick, but now it's time. Today I'm gonna be pranking Mac and I'm gonna be telling her I'm ready to receive. I'm ready to receive. I want that. Nah, y'all, but I'm gonna be telling her I'm ready to receive, and not only do I want head, I'm trying to get strapped. Thank you to whoever gave me this idea, y'all. I made a post and y'all gave it to me. Yeah, shout out to you. The camera's already set up and we finna just go get Mac reaction, man. I know she finna black, I know she finna snap, so yeah, guys, stay tuned for the end of this video.
A few minutes later.
Don't you hate you gotta slam the damn door?
Yeah.
To close it?
I
don't know
why I
slammed
so hard.
Sheesh!
It'd be so loud outside. They really love stuff.
They really do.
Start this video and answering questions I've been avoiding.
Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one.
For real?
Yeah.
Yeah!
I like that.
Stop playing that girl!
Nah, though. If I, like, talk to you about this, or are you gonna, like, judge me?
Ah! I'm trying to burp and it won't come out.
You ignore me.
No, I burp, bro. You don't understand. That shit stuck, Sam. We don't understand.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, my solution. Bruh, stop.
It won't come out, Mark.
I already told you, dude, you don't understand how to do it.
Just scary.
I was saying, if I tell you this, are you gonna judge me? Like, I don't think it's an issue. No, I'm saying, like, this is kind of an iffy topic, if you hear what I'm saying. It's controversial.
How to be controversial?
Some people agree with it, and some people look at it.
Why?
Like,
okay,
I'm
not
saying this one, I'm just like, oh, okay, oh, you're playing too much. Are you not gonna judge me? Like, look me in my eyes and tell me you're not gonna. I cannot hear you. Are you gonna judge me or no?
No, I'm not gonna judge you.
Okay, so you know I've been a touch me not for that long.
Yes, ma'am.
Like, I don't know. I just feel like I'm 21 today. I'm legal. I feel like it's time.
Or
I want to be touched.
How?
Like, what I do to you?
Okay.
You down?
Sure. Yeah, I have to be. Scary.
No, you don't have to be. That's what I'm saying. I'm not forcing you to. I'm not going to grab your head and be
scared,
like,
you.
But I'm just trying to see, like, where your head is at with it.
I'm just scared. I never did it before, so I'm scared. But
so you will?
I have to. Like,
you don't have to.
If that's what you want to do, though.
But you don't have to. Like, if,
I'm not going to say no, because, like, you don't say no to me.
So you will try.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing, though. Like, how do you eat a vagina? Like, can you show me?
Well,
like, look, like, tongue is mad little. Look.
Yeah. Yep. Like that.
Look, I open my mouth like this.
Yep. Move up and down. Slow. Yep. Not that slow. Yep. Now you gotta go at a pace, like.
Straight tongue.
Yeah. What? You don't gotta do it like that. Like, come on, don't make me feel uncomfortable.
Turn me on.
Today?
If you want to today.
Tonight?
You need to get in the shower.
I just got in the shower.
Did you shave?
Yeah.
Like, bald?
Yeah.
I hope it's no peach fuzz.
No peach fuzz.
Cause I am not shaving. I am not eating anything.
We don't do mustaches around. Yeah.
You do.
So, but yeah, so. All right, so that was the easy part. Now this is really like the part that's like controversial. I want you to strap me.
No.
Yeah.
No, you're
like,
not.
The way you be moving your hips, bro, I know you know how to stroke.
But stop! I'm not doing that. No,
you
that's moving your hips.
You always be like, you always do this. It's true.
I'm not.
Yeah, I just feel watching you like, damn, I know she go deep in me.
I'm not.
Oh my god. And I'm be throwing it back too. I'm talking about like, I'm gonna be straight like this for you.
You
actually
not
like
your
this.
You look uncomfortable.
My knees hurt. I'm on the table. What you want me to get in that?
Not. Sam, get your ass. I'm not strapping. That's disgusting. Like,
come on,
you don't get that. No. Ew. Like, what do I look like?
Bruh, strap me.
No,
bruh.
I'm not doing that.
Strap me. Why?
No, I'm not doing that.
I never had it before. You had it? Why?
Okay.
I'm just asking you. I'm still a female at the end of the day.
Okay, but I don't think that's like. Okay, like I don't know.
I'm a female at the end of the day.
It
like,
don't matter. Like the other part is fine, but like that strap part, like no, like
Matt, come on, that's really what I want. I could care less for that.
Okay,
like,
I'm gonna
hurt you. Keep them off.
Okay.
Okay,
I'm gonna hurt you.
Yeah, can you show me how you're gonna do it?
Yep. Then come on, bend over.
Up here
no.
I want
no,
to
get up. No, I'm not getting up there. Yep. No, close your fishy ass coochie.
It's not. I just got out of the shower.
Okay, I'm just playing. Get down. Turn around, bend over, I'm pull these little braids like this, and
oh my god, daddy!
What is wrong with you?
Wow, I do it again.
No, I don't like that. No, I don't like that. I don't like that. No, I'm not doing that.
It was the pull in my hair.
I was just playing.
You taking my shit.
I'm not doing that.
Oh my god. Like, come on, please. You still gonna do it?
No.
Tonight?
No. I'm not doing that, Strap. I'm not doing that.
Come on, that's all I want.
I don't care. I'm not doing that.
Bruh.
I'm not doing that, Strap.
You just do it one time, like, deep, and then I can
just stop! You're disgusting me. No. Like, you're not supposed to want that.
Who's to say
I'm not going
to
get a boyfriend?
At the end of the day.
It don't matter, but you're supposed to be, what you call yourself, a stud.
Some of them do. It's your own preference.
It doesn't matter. Nobody wants a strap.
That's
no,
like you. It's like, why do I strap you if you could just go get a boyfriend?
Okay, but like, you don't like boys. You don't like penetration, so.
I do. I just told you I want it.
Well, get it from somebody else.
No, I want it from you. Like, I'm talking about the way
I'm not.
You know how you be moving your hips. You always be like, yeah, I'm going to know exactly what you do. I can just see you back there like this.
Sam, that shit not funny.
You grab on it?
No.
Come on, bro. You just was doing it, so what changed that fast?
How was you playing?
No, you was not. You was not playing. You was not playing. Come on, grab my throat.
No, I'm not grabbing your throat.
Can you hold my waist?
No.
Like, act like you're gonna do it?
No, I'm not doing it.
You just said you was gonna do
it. You're dragging it, though. You're dragging it.
I'm not dragging it. That's what I want. This is what I want. This is not a joke. This is what
I don't talk
about
shit
in the beginning, bro. This is why. I should never even brought it up. Childish ass.
I don't want to strap.
I asked you for one thing.
I don't care. I don't want to strap you. That's not my preference.
It's mine.
Okay, and we have to both agree. Like, the first thing I was fine with, but like, strap
okay,
you.
Okay, cool. You do it to me. I'm not doing it to you. Simple.
I don't care. It's not a necessity. You like it.
I'm not going to do nothing for you since you can't do the one thing I want. I
asked
for
2 days.
How long have we been together?
You
5 years? 6 years?
You asked for 2 days.
I asked you for one thing. I said 2 things, but I really want one. I'm not saying it. No, I'm not. It's nothing to be done with. Like, we're gonna have to be done with. And for the one time I ask you to do it, it's like you don't want to do it.
Somebody not understand. It's my preference. I don't feel comfortable doing
we can
that.
Turn the lights on. I don't feel comfortable doing that. How
all
you
the times you'd be like, if you was me, you would know how to do it.
I don't feel comfortable doing that to you.
Why? I'm a female.
I don't feel comfortable doing that to anybody. I'm a female.
It don't matter.
No, you don't be playing. You trying to play that now because you just don't like me or something. At the end of the day, I'm a female. We got the same parts. I like the same shit. So
it don't matter. I'm not doing that to you. I don't feel comfortable. So get mad. I don't care.
You can't try it?
No, I don't want to try that one.
So you said you didn't want to give me head, but you said you would try it.
I didn't say that's not what
you said. Yes, you did. Exactly. So
I want to try that. I'm not comfortable doing that. I said I don't want to. You didn't respect that.
I simply cannot respect it because after 6 years, I asked for one thing. All you doing is putting a strap on me. That's it.
I don't want to do
that's
that.
That's it. Like, that's really not touching me. You ain't eating shit. You just putting plastic on me.
I want to do everything else but that. I don't care. Like, I'm not doing that.
I don't understand either. Like, I don't understand.
That's not right.
Something that you ain't gotta touch me, you ain't gotta do nothing. You don't even gotta put your body parts on me.
It don't matter, Sam. It don't matter.
How about we 69 and you strap me and I eat you out?
No, I don't want to strap you, Sam. Like, why are you trying to make me do that? I'm not trying to make you do anything.
I'm just, like, shooting out things that maybe you might say, yeah, because, like, I just don't understand why you can't just do it. All I want is a strap.
You're so annoying.
What's your reason for buying that one?
I just don't feel comfortable.
Like, it's just silicone. Like,
I don't
going feel in and out of me, in and out of me, in and out of me, in and out of me. That's it.
I don't feel comfortable.
You know how to dance. You know how to stroke.
I don't
know
how to line. I don't feel comfortable.
I just know it's good.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna have to do this myself. Yeah. When you catch me riding it, I don't want to hear it.
That's disgusting.
I'm sticking right to the wall. Bow. It stick to the wall. Bow. Take it off the thing. You know, stick it right to the wall. I'm be back.
Have fun. Not fun to work on cute, it's just disgusting. That's so perfect. I don't like that. That's not fucking cute.
Your face don't be cute either.
I don't care.
So can we be adults here and just lay this down on me?
No.
Put it in the
can you freaking stop? Stop. It's making me uncomfortable. I don't want to do that. That sounds disgusting. Like,
how is it disgusting? I don't understand. It's natural. Everybody.
It don't matter. I don't feel comfortable doing that. I don't feel comfortable being in that
position.
Exactly.
So then you're going to be uncomfortable when you see me riding in your room.
I'm not going to see you. I'm not even going to look.
No,
so
I'm going
to
make
you do what you want, do what you want, but you do it on your own time. I'm not doing that.
Why? Why don't you want to be masculine for once?
I don't
want
to be masculine. I'm a female. I'm feminine.
I'm a female as well.
Okay, you like to be masculine. I don't want to be masculine.
No, I want to be. I want someone to be masculine towards me.
No, okay, find somebody that
no, can
do
it.
No,
I want you to do it. Just
no.
Do it.
You're giving me a headache, bro. You're giving me a fucking headache, bro.
How? All you gotta do is do it. That's literally. You
I don't
gotta
do
say
it.
Nothing. You shouldn't even say nothing wrong with you. Been like, yeah, I'm strapped.
Oh, I don't have to say yes, Erica. I don't agree with it. I don't agree with it. I'm not going to do it.
You just, I'm going to do it.
Okay, go get it and do it yourself. Go ahead.
So, like, just from me now strapping myself, I won't ever be able to do it to you.
Congratulations. I don't want to give a damn.
I'm just saying, like, nothing.
You supposed to hurt me?
No, I'm just saying. You sure you don't want to drag it?
I don't want to drag it. And you saying you're not going to me not hurt me either. I really don't care. I don't need it.
Must not be good then.
No, I just don't need it.
I do.
Well, go get it.
You
I don't need it.
Me?
No.
You grab it from me? That's
no.
All I'm asking. You ain't got
no.
Enough to bring it to me. Why?
No.
Why?
Why do you use the side of me?
I'm a queen.
Inside of you.
I'm finna boil it.
No.
Why do you look disgusted?
You're making me so mad.
It just was a prank.
No, y'all trying to throw that prank shit.
Bruh, no, I'm serious. I'm not. Come on now. Why would you think I'm serious?
Because, like, what do you mean? How you come out of nowhere? Oh, I want to be strapped.
Someone gave me the idea.
Like, head, that's normal. With that
someone
strap
gave
shit.
Me the idea.
That shit is disgusting as fuck. And whoever gave you the idea, I hope it wasn't a stud.
I don't know what it was.
Team Maya, we got her good. She don't believe me. I'm gonna actually show you my phone. I said, give me some ideas I should do on Mac.
Y'all need to see this.
Mm-hmm. I'm not lying. Hold on. I got a lot of these. I want to start receiving prank, or I want to be strapped prank.
Okay. Well, congratulations. You pissed me
off. I'm not lying, y'all. It's right here. Did I get you good?
Yeah, that's just like...
How do you feel?
I feel like it was just like... The head part, it was normal, but like that strap part threw me off a little bit because... I'm not about to be masked.
Why, man? You won't even try it with me?
No. Everything else I'll try.
I'm just kidding. I don't want that anyways. I'm just talking.
We got 2 men left on this thing. Look at you. You still doing videos and shit. SD card about to run out.
Post notification shout out goes to
Naya _4. Shout out to you, girl. Even though you said Team Maya, I don't even fuck. Shout out to you, girl.
Yeah, so thank you guys for tuning into this video, and we'll see you guys in the next freaking video. Shit. Peace, guys.
Fuck that
y'all.
Shit.
Finna go get strapped.
What? Baby girl, yeah, I know how you feeling. We gon' get the money since I did this feeling you.